kinda heavy, but guess we better do this.
You do have an escape plan if things go wrong, don't you?
Ha! You need to try this, Puck. Quick taste?
You really are too kind.
Wait, seriously? I guess I could sprinkle some on you. It's people before, but come on! Whoa! Okay.
You don't hang around, do you?
No point in wasting time.
Keep your wits about you.
Very much in the room, thanks.
Look out!
Oh, damn! Alright! Oh, get the fuck back!
At least somebody loves you.
Right on the money.
Oof. Gross.
Get your act together, will you?
Yeah. He's coming!
Gotcha.
I can't keep you safe from home forever, you know.
Why the hell not? Whoa! Gotcha!
The advantage is ours. Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman?
It's not much, but you never know.
These break zombies, they're everywhere. I'm sure they were nice people before, but come on. You're toast! Got you on your toes now. Let's dance!
Here it comes.
I'd help you fall back a little.
Agreed. Gotcha. He's coming!
Perhaps avoiding attacks would be better than you fend them off.
Aw, worried you might get a little scratch.
I can still pay, you know.
Let me guess. Mentally, at least.
You know me so well.
Back off! All right!
Can't you wait just a little longer?
No, I fucking can't! Right in the sweet spot!
We got this!
That kind of magic requires no range.
I kind of guessed that already.
Perhaps avoiding attacks would be better than using me to fend them off.
Aw, worried you might get a little scratch. Ugh. Right on the money! You're good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly.
Alright! There it is! Think fast! This'll do it! Got you on your toes now! The agenda today.
A little light monster pummeling, perhaps?
What's this?
Looks like someone left a note.
Did this have to happen to a little kid?
Is that the guild?
According to the map, it is, yes.